now stepped into the lab with the mad maze.